Well, Danny, a new year, but same old defensive problems.
Yeah, frustrating today, Steve. Really frustrating. It's so hard to accept what we're doing at the moment, the goals we're conceding. We have to work so hard for our goals. We have to score wonder goals. We have to create and really forge out attempts on goal. We just keep giving teams a leg up. First goal's terrible, obviously a mistake. Leads to the penalty, and the second goal, exactly what we spoke pre-match about, was don't be wide, don't leave spaces between centre-backs and full-backs, otherwise they'll play between you, and lo and behold, that's what they've done for the second goal. But that's 2 points dropped that today, that we've dominated that game. It's been a good game of football, two footballing teams, but it's 2 points dropped.
As you say, dominated up to the hour mark, two cracking goals got us into that lead. Is that a difficult lead, 2-0, is it?
Yeah, it can be, obviously, especially if teams start putting it in on top of you, but I didn't really think Bamber did that. I think we just shot ourselves in the foot. We took our foot off the gas, thought the job was done. And against a team like Bamber, the way Millie gets them playing, they'll always cause you your issues. And we've shot ourselves in the foot today. We've gifted them 2 goals, and the second goal's a great goal on their account. But like I say, me and Terry do a lot of work pre-matches to try and see where their strengths are, and that's one of their biggest strengths, is the play between the full-backs and the centre-backs, or between centre-backs if the spaces are too big, and lo and behold, that's what they've done today. But as a group, we've shipped too many goals. There's no hiding it. What are we, second or third in the league for goals scored, and second bottom in the against chart? It's not good enough, and that's me and Terry included. We can't just label the players, that's us all. I thought Brad Hubble stepped in at left back. I thought he was excellent today, but again, switched off for a moment, we've been punished. So
the first goal, Connor Panny hardly put a foot wrong in his time with us, but it was his error that led to the penalty. And do you think he was fortunate to stay on, or was it a case of making a genuine attempt?
I think he's genuinely tried to get the ball. Look, I think if it was the other end, I'd be screaming for a red card. There's no hiding it. But again, I think it's the letter of the law is if he makes a genuine attempt for the ball, he stays on the pitch, and that's what he's done. But again, we've created enough opportunities there to win a game. And at 2-0, we've took our foot off the gas, stopped doing our jobs, and let a team like Bamber back into it.
Yeah, it didn't go for us. I mean, there was the Symington shot that cracked the post, and the ball just wouldn't fall for us in that last 20 minutes. Well, I thought we got back on top and you know, did enough to probably win it in the end.
Yeah, we probably had a spell towards the end, but again, we shouldn't have to do that. You shouldn't have to sort of restart yourselves again. It's personal standards, and we've got to be better than that. The second half, for some reason, the first 20 minutes, I've no idea why, we just started going direct. Turned it into a basketball match. That's not when we're at our best. We're at our best when we control the game, and I felt for 45 minutes we dominated the game and created numerous opportunities. And I said to them at half time, you're going to have to put them to bed, because Bamber will not give up. And I know the one. I know what type of person Millie is, and I know what type of team Millie expects to keep going. And even at 2-0, you take your foot off the gas, and exactly what's happened today is that we've been punished for it.
Jordan Little came off. Is that serious? Or
hopefully not. Hopefully not. He just felt his knee when he went to kick the ball and sort of opened his ligament up a little bit. So fingers crossed that isn't too bad. Obviously, we've had Niall back, Finn's back. We're hoping Dev will be back this week. Tinners is making good progress. Sam Smith's not far away now. Obviously, we just need to wait for his nose to get sort of set and he's back playing and training. Getting the confidence back in that. Lewis Riley, we're hoping for towards the end of the month, maybe into February, same as AD. So, look, we've got Joe coming back on Saturday, which obviously will be a big help with his experience, and fingers crossed we can go down there and put on a performance, because I can't say I'm disappointed with the performance. I'm disappointed with the goals we've conceded. That's been the biggest thing. So, look, it's a real frustrating one today.
On to next week, and they don't get any easier, league leaders. But like we've proved in the past against the Worksops and the Macclesfields, you know, we're a good match for anybody when we do our own jobs properly.
That's what it is. We've got to go and do our own jobs. We've got to make sure that we're at it. And I think during them times, in some of the games, I mean, even Rylands, we nullified like Rylands to nothing when we played them down there. Macclesfield, it could have gone either way. The game, we were on it, but that's almost a that frustrates me even more, because I think, is that because we're playing a top end of the table team that we know we have to be on it, otherwise we're going to get punished? Or is that just one of them days where we've done well? It frustrates me, because I genuinely believe, and I mean this, there's a team in there that's scoring goals at will. And yes, we are open the way we play and things like that, but we are just giving teams a leg up every single game at the moment, and we have to fix it, because if we don't, we're just going to be an okay mid-table team, and I think we're better than that.
Danny, well done today. I know you're disappointed throwing the goals away, the two goal lead away, but we move on and hopefully bounce back next week.
Cheers, Steve. Thank you.